We are going to today help you find the 50 best exercises that you can use with everyday household items. We're going to first do what I call the Sal's dips. Reverse crunch using a coffee table. Drive my hips side to side. I can rotate, spin, get some form control. I can go double arm. I can turn my goblet squat into a thruster. Good, front left. Good, back right. And relax.